We can't even imagine walking from one place to another blindfolded. But there are some people who were born without eyesight, but it was because of their hard work and determination that they achieved success. One such person is Shrikant Bulla, an Indian industrialist and the founder of Bullant Industries. Shrikant was born on 7th July 1992 in Andhra Pradesh. His parents were poor farmers and faced a lot of problems due to their economic backwardness. Shrikant was born blind, and so his parents were advised to kill him, but they did not do so. Shrikant was very brilliant from his childhood. He went on to score 90% in his 10th board exams, but he wasn't allowed to pursue science. So he sued the state government, and after a long wait of 6 months, Shrikant Bulla won the case and was allowed to pursue science at his own risk. Shrikant topped his class, scoring 98% in his 12th board exams. But he was denied admission to the Indian Institute of Technology. But he did not give up. He said, "If IIT doesn't want me, I don't want IIT either." He applied overseas and got selected in 4 best universities of the world. He chose the Massachusetts Institute of Technology in the USA, being given a full scholarship there. After completing his studies, he got many job opportunities in the USA, but he wanted to do something for India. So he returned to India in 2012 and launched Bulant Industries. He gave employment to many people. 60% of the employees in Bulant Industries are poor or physically challenged. This 450 employees company is now worth 500 million. In April 2017, Shrikant was named by Forbes magazine in its list of 30 under 30 across all of Asia, one of only 3 Indians in that list. It was a very big achievement for him. Bulla said, "The world said to me, I can't do anything. I was made blind by the perception of the people, but I look up at the world and say, anyone can do anything." If you like this video, do click the like button, share it with your friends, and if you want to see more of such content in the future, do consider subscribing Facts and Stories. Thank you.